wonderful today. It's really exciting for Canada, and it's great for Devon, and huge crowds here. We're really, really exciting. Brought us together.
Yeah. A real sense of community, isn't it?
There is, yes. Yeah. I like to listen to the young people with their calls about Canada. Great enthusiasm. Yeah.
So you're the proud torchbearer for the town.
Yes.
How does that feel?
I'm really excited and really nervous.
Very proud.
Yeah. Very proud, Dad?
Yes, yeah. Very proud.
And everything is there, weather, everything is there, so we are very lucky.
Oh, this is the flame, it's coming. Look, Audrey, look.
See the flame. And I think one thing about Devon, they've supplied a flame to the country here with the discovery of oil. And the flame, oil wells used to be flaming all around here. So I think in Devon it's going to be a unique thing to have a flame. The flame carries a certain spirit with it, I think.
It's why this community is so amazing, is that it has really become a place where people gather together in community and share fellowship. And that's exactly what this community about, and it's exactly what the Olympics should be about.
The response that we got from the community was just absolutely outstanding. I think it speaks to what an excellent community we are, what community spirit and pride that we do have in this community, the great people that live here.
Relay itself has been amazing. A lot of community spirit here, and it's really nice to see.
Exactly what this Olympic spirit is about, and Canada. It's what Canada is all about, is everybody being happy and playing together, enjoying it, enjoy the moment.